Hawke's Bay's billion-dollar horticultural industry has become one of the best success stories of our region. As the food bowl of New Zealand, Hawke's Bay is blessed with ideal climatic conditions, fertile soils and fresh water to grow a wide range of high-quality fruit and vegetables.
Together, the Hawke's Bay horticulture industry employs thousands of people who grow, harvest and export our finest, fresh and added value products.
We have great people who are recognised as world leaders in their field. The Horti Centre Trust Hawke's Bay Horticulturalist of the Year Award recognises an outstanding individual who is making a significant contribution to horticulture through their innovation, resilience and leadership, along with their commitment to education, the environment and social responsibilities.
To showcase the winning formula, EIT is hosting a field day. Our students, alumni, and industry partners tell us that our knowledgeable lecturers, small class sizes, and the balance of theory and practice makes for a positive learning environment. EIT wants to work with you to supply qualified workers and help them develop their career pathways. Our aim is to be the leading supplier of horticulture education excellence.
And for the Horti Centre Trust, the Hawke's Bay Primary Sector Awards supports its purpose of fostering the ongoing success of the horticultural industry in New Zealand and this great region we're all proud to be part of.